children lying down on the grass. Our parents would ask, what do you want to be when you grow up? And then we'd say something cute, like, I want to be an astronaut. Your time lies and waits for no one. We find ourselves asking, what do I want in life? But there are always things that we love and things that we hate. It's just how it works. So if we could choose, why would we do something we don't like? Instead, we should go and do the things we enjoy and like. 'Cause then, when we're old, we can look back and remember that this is how we all found ourselves and move onwards.
With my head.